Actor Hirofumi Arai indicted on sexual assault charge. Arai was arrested on February 1st on allegation of sexual assault involving rape. The Tokyo District Public Prosecutor's Office announced that actor Hirofumi Arai was indicted on February 21st on a charge of sexually assaulting a masseuse on his home. Prosecutors didn't reveal whether Arai was admitted to the charge.